don't really anything to lead into this first person at all. I don't have anything about like 8-year-olds having abortions or anything. So Scott Corker.
All right, everybody. Everybody knows that I work a little blue, just a little blue. And I was wondering, especially the question for the ladies, does anyone have like a word, one word above all other words that you just hate? As far as like anybody? Anybody? We're all okay with all the words in the English language, including? Which one? Moist.
Why do girls hate that word?
I love the shit, piss, fuck, cunt, cocksucker, mother, tits. Shit, piss, fuck, cunt, cocksucker, mother, tits. Shit, piss, fuck, cunt, cocksucker, mother, tits. But my favorite word is a four-letter word, starts with C, ends with T, and means a woman. Now, I went to the Urban Dictionary, and it said this word is the most offensive word in the entire English language. Deny. I love that word. I love the way it tastes. I never use it as an insult. So I've had some arguments I've used to say how really a great word this is. Because it's not going to be like the N word. We're not going to say, he dropped a C bomb. That's the C word. No, we're not. Because if we did, we would lose all these great things like a unit of measurement, the cunt hair. For all you nautical types, putting two lines together, the cunt splice, the miller's tail, and yet he grabbed her privily by her cunt. Say what you want to me, but leave Geoffrey Chaucer out of this. But anyway, none of these arguments have held any water. Everybody says, I still don't like the word, I still don't like you using it. I said, well, I've got another argument I'm going to try tonight, and that is that cunt makes everything better. I'm going to take some songs and some book titles and just going to substitute the word. The cunt is a lonely hunter. They call me Mr. Cunt. The Lord of the Cunts. She loves cunt. Yeah. A view to a cunt. Ice station cunt. A day in the cunt. Or a cunt in the life. The best things in life are free, but you can give them to the birds and bees. I want cunt. That's what I want. Cunt can't get everything, it's true. But what he can't get, I can't use. I want cunt. Pippi Long cunt. Little cunt on the prairie. Rudolph the Red-Nosed cunt. Silent cunt. Holy cunt. I've got you under my cunt. And finally, Emily Post's cunt. 18th edition. Thank you, I'm King Spo-it. Good night.
Great
set. Yeah, can you understand why I had nothing to follow into that at all? I cannot top saying cunt 85 times. So I'm not even gonna fucking try. No. That's not what I'm here to do. It's not my